Good morning. We're here at the Macomb Water Treatment Plant on North Randolph Street to issue a proclamation today. And we have with us our water treatment plant manager, Mr. Kent Cox. Morning, Kent.
Morning.
Glad we're here together celebrating this, what we're about to proclaim. So, whereas water is our most valuable natural resource, and whereas only tap water delivers public health protection, fire protection, support for our economy, and the quality of life we enjoy, and whereas any measure of a successful society, which includes low mortality rates, economic growth, diversity, productivity, and public safety, are in some way related to access to safe water, and whereas we are all stewards of the water infrastructure upon which generations depend, and whereas each citizen of our city is called upon to help protect our sources of water from pollution, to practice water conservation, and to get involved in local water issues by getting to know their water, now therefore I, Michael J. Inman, Mayor of the City of Macomb, Illinois, do hereby proclaim May 3rd through May 9th, 2020, as Drinking Water Week. And I ask all citizens to join me in recognizing the critical role drinking water plays in our daily lives and the important work of our local water professionals who work around the clock to ensure that we have high quality drinking water at all times. So Kent, 6 feet apart.
Thank you.
All right, do you want to say anything?
Sorry that my staff couldn't be here today in these days of social distancing. They accept this. I couldn't do my job without everyone here. It's definitely a team.
Absolutely. Thanks for joining us today. So Drinking Water Week here in Macomb.